Hello and welcome back to Berkanik's Garage. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how you can display the oil temperature in your instrument cluster, something that is actually hidden stock unless you put your cluster in track mode. For this, you're going to need either Carista, OBD11 or VCDS tools. I will show you all the options for each method and I'm going to show you the result. So in my case, I'm going to actually use Carista. This is a method I went for. We actually have a little review of that. Very affordable method to do it. So first you want to take your OBD2 dongle. If you're using Carista, OBD11, Carly and so on, connect your app. And then I'm basically going to show you which option you need. So let's start with Carista. So Carista, you basically want to go into instrument display on nav. You then want to scroll down a little bit. Welcome message, driver, allowing, allow enabling all temperature display via MMI, which is different than this one, all temperature display. This can be confusing, but that can actually affect the track section of your instrument cluster. So here we are disabled and you can see we have no option to go down from this point. We enable it, we save it. And now if you look, we now have a little arrow. So now if we scroll down with our wheel, we now have the oil temperature. So the oil temperature is now available in here. You can also go on your onboard computer, the normal one, and it is an option here, as you can see. You've got all the other ones, but you can display the oil. The only one that doesn't get it is your efficiency program. So here, if you scroll, you only change to the efficiency bit. Obviously, it's not the bit you wanted to. The main bit for me, it is having here, and that's what one of your subscribers has asked. And that's how I got it done. If you use OBD11, I will put on the screen here in the corner what option it is listed for OBD11. And if you use VCDS, here is the instruction as well. And that's about it, guys. You know, very simple and very useful, because if you don't know, on those cars, you can't floor it until the oil temperature is about 75-80. It's safer to wait for 80. So it is very useful to be able to display the oil temperature in your instrument cluster constantly. That way you know when your car is warmed and you know when you can put your foot down safely. Anyway, this was a very quick one, just answering a question from one of our subscribers. Thank you for watching. If you want more advice or, you know, mods or other things for the Audi S3, check our playlist. Subscribe to us as well. Plenty of videos in our channel already and plenty more coming. And yeah, see you in the next one, guys. Bye bye.